Invitation, sir.
I should be on that list.
Name?
Stanley.
Yeah, nice try, buddy.
I'm Stanley. Yeah.
Security ought to be beefed up a lot more. In a place like this, you can't...
Welcome back to the Baxter, Dr. Richards. I've got the usual for you. Good to have you back, sir.
Thanks, Billy.
Here's something a bit more interesting. It's a possible gamma sickness. Milwaukee. A man drank one of those guarana sodas. Guess it had a little more kick than he was looking for.
Wow. I am so fired.
It would sure do me good. To do you good. Let me help.
Did it work?
For Christmas this year.
Now, we're broadcasting live from this charity to the yard.
Unless you are 100% sure.
Are you Tony Stank?
Yes, this is Tony Stank. You're in the right place. Thank you for that.
Superheroes in New York? Give me a break.
These so-called heroes have to be held responsible for the destruction done to the city.
My gravimetric spikes can stabilize the focal point of the convergence. This time, the alignment and all the other worlds will just pass us by. It's beautiful. It's simple. Any questions?
Yeah. Can I have my shoe back?
I gotta have some of that.
No. See, this was aged for 1,000 years. The barrels built from the wreck of Brunhill's fleet is not meant for mortal men.
Neither was Omaha Beach, Blondie. Stop trying to scare us. Come on.
All right.
Excelsior.
Hey, the Oracle of Oracle. What a pleasure. Nice to see you.
All in.
Larry King.
Larry!
I am honored to present this medal for valor to my personal friend, Captain America. Captain America! Captain, that's your cue.
I thought he'd be taller.
Alexis Ortiz.
Mo Parisi. Peter Parker.
I think I know that guy.
Hey, Tony. Remember me?
Sure don't. Look great, Hef.
You know, I guess one person can make a difference. Enough said. Hey, coming onto our stage right now, give it up for Chastity!